What's going on, like, gang? It's your boy Shaq, man. I'm about to react to this Joe Black behind bars. He had like fucking six different ones, man. So I just picked the one that was most popular, man. That was his take three, man. I noticed his Fire in the Booth was pretty popular too. I think it had like 1.2 mil. I think this take three got like a million views. So we're finna go ahead and check out take three, man. If he had any other better takes, man, y'all let me know in the comment section, man. Let's get it. Shout out Link Up TV, man.
Link Up TV. Behind bars.
Joe Black. Link Up TV. Behind bars. Take three. New season.
Behind bars.
We're back. Number one for talent and entertainment. We got Rashid, Addy, Free Taz, Frequency Studios.
I see where you get his name from, yo.
Grab
Let's
the
go,
app,
Joe. Blizzard!
Look, you don't have to get involved, cause I ain't got my hands out. Yeah. On a rocky road, but I got it all mapped out. Ooh. Did a lot of dirt, but I'm cleaning up my act now. My future's looking bright. My past was kinda blacked out. Built my name from the ground up. Hard work pays off, so I got my pans up.
Yeah.
And any type of snake don't bring him around us. Clean hearted G's, nothing dodgy about us. I started with a dream, sitting in my cell. Money motivated, never in it for the girls.
Yeah.
Stuck in a hard place between hell and heaven. I told myself, I'ma be recognized as a legend. Blood, sweat and tears, now it's starting to pay off. 24-7, I ain't taking any days off.
Yeah.
Life's a test, I'ma show you lot what I'm made of. Apart from God, there ain't nothing that I'm afraid of.
Yeah.
Heart of a lion. Took a couple losses, I got up and kept trying.
Let's get
feds
it.
Asking me questions, me I kept lying.
Not
I was
good
in the hood as long as the kitties kept buying.
Yeah.
I didn't feel right,
yeah.
I needed something to change. Cause I had a son with another one on the way.
Mm.
Found it hard to cope, I was hustling in the rain. Music was my therapy, I used it to numb the pain.
Yeah.
I'm looking at these niggas like fuck them all, certain situations.
Yo, I like his flow, man. He got like nice, calm and relaxed flow, but he's spitting heat, bro. What's coming out of his mouth, ain't that calm about it, coach? Slow it down, Black. My boy Blizzy. Let's go.
Bitches made me see there's no love at all. I can't sleep good till I know my little brother's cool. I'm a man with morals, these men ain't got none at all.
None at all.
Stood on my own too, my whole life. Built my own fan base, never asked for a cosign.
Nope.
And I really put in work on the roadside. I helped turn Essex Road into a gold mine.
Mm.
And in the trap house on the topic of discussion. They wanna know if I'm lying, am I really hustling? They wanna know if my bars are real or if I'm bluffing. Look into my eyes, I ain't gotta prove nothing.
Facts.
I'm the best
Facts.
In the game, no fronting.
Real
These rappers ain't on my
real,
level,
baby.
I'm above them. And when it's all said and done, they're only lying to themselves when they say that I didn't bust them. They wanna check behind my back, I can't trust them.
Yep.
That's why I'm looking at these niggas like fuck them.
Fuck.
Born alone, die alone, that's what mum said. Cause your coffin never came with a bunk bed.
No, I ain't know where he was going with that one, bro. He said, your coffin never came with a bunk bed. You ain't dying with nobody else, baby. You dying by yourself, man. You dying alone, bro. We gotta take that back.
I can't trust
them.
That's why I'm looking at these niggas like fuck them.
Fuck them,
born alone, die alone, that's what mum said. Cause your coffin never came with
a bunk bed.
I ain't got no love left. Tighten up my circle, there ain't any mugs left.
Yeah.
I kick them man to the curb. I'm a really in there. I'm a man of my word.
Bro, I gotta take that, bro. I gotta take that for you, Joe Blizzard. I like that. I'm a millionaire. Oh my God. I like that, coach.
I ain't got no love left. Tighten up my circle. There ain't any mugs left.
Yeah.
I kick them man to the curb. I'm a millionaire. I'm a man of my word.
Yeah.
Have to get back to work.
Yeah.
But it's back on the curb.
Yeah.
If you're eager for a feature, it's a bag for a verse. I don't
reply
to diss tracks. All them rappers are nerds. All these rappers rapping about the trap. Black did it first. Today we're switching
it up. Let's get it.
Link Up TV, new season. It's only right.
Let's
I said.
Link up, baby.
CMG's in the building. Look. Shout out the old gangsters, no manners.
Nope.
New spitters with true pictures.
You gotta kill this
me,
beat, bro.
I've already been the king. You ain't royalty, you're just the end thing. New money, they're trying to front to me. High purchase, they're trying to stunt on me. And you can try and buy your buzz, homie, but real recognize real, that's why they fuck with me. Take me in, I'm making moves abroad. They think they're winning cause they're shopping at the Louis store. Louis V ain't paying me any money.
Nope.
So why the fuck am I wearing Louis for? German whip sit on the driveway. Courtesy of what the line makes.
Yeah.
Me, I ain't the richest rapper out here. But I'm living proof the crime pays. Big whips before I had a license.
Big whip.
Five figures before I touched the mic. Ask the OGs about me. No joke, I live that hustler's life. But fuck all these opinions. These idiots couldn't step into my dominion. I tell them one rapper, two rappers, three rappers, any rappers, blacks will get rid of them.
Let's go!
They're only gangster on their Instagram. The street life, they ain't even into that.
Nope.
Cause they start singing like the opera the minute they get put in the van.
Damn.
And the feds are still lurking. I made a transition, they still think I'm putting work in. But somewhere in England, I'm on a tour bus. Look, rule number one, don't talk to the feds. Rule number two, don't ever let the fame get to your head. Rule number three, never let them think they need you, bro. Rule number four, never bite the hand that feeds you, though. Rule number five, if you're out here, get rich on these streets. Don't be in the flats all day, billing up weed. Rule six, if they're serious, share your shit with your peeps. Rule seven, never ever shit where you sleep. Rule 8, live your life, don't be watching the next nigga. Concentrate on yourself, I guarantee that you get richer. Rule number 9, my nigga, stay on your grind. Don't get sidetracked by these loose things, wasting your time. Rule number 10 is some shit that you can't buy. Loyalty is rare, my brother, I can't lie. It's Rillionaire season. Joe Black, Link Up TV, take three. New season, we're back. Linkuptv.co.uk, number one for talent and entertainment.
Aight, man. Hey, my boy Joe Blizzard killed that one, man. He said some real shit in that, bro. He said some real shit. He said some shit I actually live by, bro. He said, don't watch the next man do it. You do it yourself, man. And I guarantee you, at the end of the day, you'll be richer, man. Hey, I live by that, man. I don't watch other people get big. I don't watch other people get famous. I'd rather do it myself and do it myself. You did. Let's get it.